Hello, and welcome to the Mind Summit channel, particularly if this is your first time visiting us. Today, I would like to show you the best way to find your .minecraft folder on the Apple Mac or OS X. This would have to be 100% the easiest way of doing it for anyone that is a beginner or is an experienced Minecrafter. So, without further delay, let's begin. Find your .minecraft folder. You're going to want to open up Minecraft itself. From here, we will click on Options, then Resource Packs. When you have found the resource selection area, all you need to do is click Open Resource Pack Folder. By doing this, you are in fact opening your .minecraft folder. It is that simple. If you're looking for your Minecraft worlds, just open the Saves folder and you will see a list of all your worlds. You can also find any screenshots you may have taken here in the appropriately named folder. I hope this quick how-to video has helped you, and if it has, feel free to drop a like and subscribe. If you have any questions, please ask in the comments and I will do my best to assist you. I hope to help you again in the future. See you next time. And get crafting.